When I first visited Diocletian Palace in Split, Croatia in 2013, I was not allowed to check out the basement. Turns out they were filming Game of Thrones. I later learned the basement was used as the lair of Khaleesi's dragons. In December 2017, I finally had a chance to see the basement area, which has a pretty cool history even if it never actually did house dragons. For Game of Thrones, stairs were added here for Khaleesi to step down into the dragon's lair. The tour is 42 kunas for adults, only about $7, a great value. Diocletian Palace was built by the Roman Emperor Diocletian upon his retirement, and he chose the coastal area of modern-day Split for his opulent new home. After the fall of the Roman Empire, the palace was taken over by local tribes and made into a conveniently walled-off and safe place to live. It was constantly modified into homes, apartments, and businesses throughout the Middle Ages to present day. Because of this, the upper levels of the palace are not indicative of the original layout. However, Roman architecture and structural design made the basement essentially reflect the upper floors, so the basement shows what the original palace layout would have looked like. The basement was hardly modified over the past 1700 years, but like lots of basements, became filled with junk and a few artifacts that would have freaked out the Antiques Roadshow people for sure. Restoration and cleanup of the basement started in earnest about 50 years ago. The basement is a little drippy, dank, and dark, and could give some claustrophobia, but there is enough cool stuff to see to keep you distracted. There is a 4th century sarcophagus that you can look at closely and actually touch, and an olive oil press that has been restored. For a good case of the willies, follow some of the stairs that lead to nowhere. You may even feel dragon's breath on your neck. This is a great tour. I highly recommend it. It provides a great glimpse of what the palace was like when Diocletian roamed its halls, never imagining that dragons would be in his basement.